My husband's doing me wrong, beating me, cheating me, mistreating me. Suddenly he's up and gone. I don't have the means to go on.
So I offered her a loan, I offered to walk her home, she said.
You're too kind, sir.
I gave her 30 bucks that I had socked away. She lived a block away, she said.
This one's mine, sir.
Then I said, well, I should head back home. She turned red, she led me to her bed, let her legs spread and said,
stay.
Nah, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably shouldn't.